All right, what is up, gamers? Here is a quick guide on how to get to the artifact in an Entropy's grass quest, Dragon Age Origin. First, I'd recommend that you hit this chest to the left, as it will have some valuable tools, and I even got a nice axe on top of it. Then we are just going to run through the right. Make sure you pick up this potion if you are low on potions, and then we are just going to run to the artifact in here, and then it's going to cut to a cutscene. Yeah, that's okay. All there is really to it on how to get to the artifact in Entropy's grass quest in Dragon Age Veilguard. No, it's a